A North Carolina man is still alive after a train rolls over him. Wilmington police say the man was apparently intoxicated when he fell asleep on the train tracks. The train came, rolled over him, and he was unharmed. The Wilmington Police Department says he was intoxicated enough to sleep through the sounds of the train. They had to take him to the hospital because of his level of intoxication. At the CBS 17 Digital Desk, I'm digital reporter Judith Retana.